What is up, beautiful people? Welcome back to the second Hot Banger Reaction. Whatever this is supposed to be right here. Anyway, video just for you guys. I appreciate you tuning in one more time and helping the channel grow. This is the second video of the day. I hope you guys enjoyed the first one. The first one was about Jin and Jimin. Jimin. You know what I'm trying to do. Anyway, this one is another recommendation. Never seen it, never heard it. It's called What Surgeries Have BTS Members Undergone? I have no idea. So let's watch it for the first time. The only one I know of is Suga with the shoulder surgery, right? That's the only one I've heard of. So let's watch this. Let's learn something together. Let's go. Okay, what's it say? Namjoon got hurt by a camera during filming something and he got 5 stitches. Damn, 5 stitches on the eye? The camera got too close and accidentally slipped and hit near his left eye. Damn.
So, for my bruise in my eyes, since you guys wonder, I was shooting something, and I just got cut by like literal the machine, the camera. I was like blood's like. And then I stitched it for like, I don't know, like 5 stitches. Now it's all right, but I think I still see the bruise. But you know, it's getting no pad.
Damn, that's crazy. Cause that could have been a lot worse. Like imagine if it would have hit him like right in the eye. That's actually scary. This also says, this is so scary because the injury could have been worse. That's exactly what I just said. But it's good that only the eyelid was damaged. Oh wow. It almost looks like a cut you get when you get into a fight. Jungkook cut his heel by the furniture while doing stretch exercises before the first concert. Oh, wow. His heel was stitched. Wow. He said, I'm glad you're like laughing about it. I was worried you would be crying. He said, I almost did. Afraid I can't go on stage. Wow. Damn. Okay, so we still attended the events with the injured foot. He's literally sitting down, still doing it. Come on. That's what's up. Yoongi had an appendicitis surgery? What? While promoting in Japan, Yoongi fell sick with severe stomach pain and flew back to Korea to have surgery because he had appendicitis. Damn.
Absolutely. 제가 일본에서 막 스케줄 하고 있었어요.
네.
막 그래서 배가 너무 아프고요. 딱딱딱딱한 줄 알고 팔이 가는데 나오는 게 없는 거예요. 아무도 없어요. 배가 너무 아픈데 다음날 이제 열이 막 40도가 올라가는 거예요. 그래서 그 뒤에 있는 이제 병원을 가서 이제 검사했는데 맹장이 터진 거예요.
아, 맹장이
터졌다고?
터진 거예요.
플라우린?
너무 아픈 거예요. 웃으면서 가세요.
또 아파. 일본이었으니까.
일본이었으니까. 근데 그 상태에서 이제 일본을 수술할 수 없으니까.
He said it hurt so bad that he was laughing. At that point, I couldn't be operated on within Japan. I had to ride an airplane back to Korea. What? The appendicitis exploded? Isn't that fatal? Like, a lot, you know what I'm saying? That's why they always try to take it out before it gets to that point. That is crazy. And it's crazy how different people deal with pain, right? He said it hurt so bad I was laughing. No, that sounds like something like my wife would do, right? Because she's weird like that. No, if I'm in pain, you will know I'm in pain. Ain't gonna be no laughing, you know what I'm saying? Wow. That is scary though. Dee's carrying the bear. Jin's carrying the bear. I'm so young, man. Wow, that's crazy.
와, 그 시간에 너 아파서 어떻게 해?
그래,
죽어.
그래서 그게 이제 그쪽 일본에서는 확 답을 안 주는 거예요. 왜냐하면 자기들이 냉장이라 그랬는데 냉장이 아닐 수도 있고 그러니까. 제가 그래서 그냥 저는 한국 가서 하겠습니다.
아, 그래서.
그래서 이제 한국 와.
그거 참고 또 왔어?
네. 와.
That's insane. During this difficult time in the hospital, Yoongi wrote the BTS song Just One Day and completed Tomorrow. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. 아, 사람이 보아가지고 쉽지 않은 여행이 될 것 같습니다. 아, 네, 걱정이 좀 커. 사람이 이렇게 아프고 몰랐습니다. 아, 너무 아파. 걱정이 얼마나 좀 많이 하는데.
Yo, tooth pain is the worst. Oh my god.
제가 보시면 잘 모르시겠지만 사랑을 해봤습니다, 여러분. 그래서 좀 낙지 드시겠어요?
Spicy octopus. No, we good. The worst. The worst. And the science? Wow, 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 wow. Even though Jimin getting COVID and appendicitis at the same time, a month later, he already performed 3 straight days for their PTD concerts. Wow. Whoa. Oh, that's why he was wearing that. I saw that cast and I was like, wait, what the hell is that? Wait, he said, my eyes are twinkling, but I did get a contact lens insertion, intraocular, if that's how you say it, lens implants. So there's always a contact lens in my eyes. I didn't even know you could do that. That's crazy. That's crazy. Yep. That's the one I was talking about, his shoulder.
굴러가지고 어깨 다친 적 있었는데.
그때 내가 너희들한테 그 글러스 닦았는데 그리고 또 맞았어.
아 맞아. 주연.
아 그 이게 나가네.
이게 좀
아 그게 그 거기 있는 거
아니야? 상황이
가서 배달하다가 사고 빡 났어 다 버려. 배달하다 사고 빡 났어. 어 진짜 그런 때가 이게 바퀴가 요렇게
이렇게 눈 딱 떠. 여기 요렇게인데
그 말려 들어서 차 안에. 네 다음 날 어깨가 아예 안 뒤. 와.
Insane.
That's so crazy that he still did that. He had 7 tattoos on the same shoulder he had surgery with. Whoa, that's crazy.
What? Namjoon had surgery for a deviated septum, y'all? Do you know I have a crazy deviated septum and I have yet to get surgery for it because I'm afraid? But right now, too, I'm just not wanting to do that expense, but that's crazy.
Wow, I never would have guessed. I never would have guessed he went through that. That's insane.
All right, thank y'all for the recommendation. Let's go to the middle. All right, sorry if that was a weird transition. My camera literally just cut off while I was doing that. But anyway, thank you guys for the recommendation. I had no idea that Namjoon had to go through the deviated septum. A lot of people think my nose is broken from certain angles or was broken. In a way, when I was younger, I think I did break it. Anyway, long story short, y'all, I cannot breathe out of this side. This side is completely blocked. I can only breathe out of this one. Check this out. This is TMI, but look, see how I can push this whole nostril in, right? It all goes in, right? Look at this. See how that goes in? It doesn't. It literally just goes in a little bit and stops because that's all bone or that's all cartilage right there. This is the only one that I can breathe out of. And I do use a CPAP machine. That is crazy as hell, right? And I've just got used to it. It's crazy how our bodies and our minds, we just get used to dealing with crap and used to living with pain. It is a sad reality, but it happens. Either way, it is crazy to see how the guys get through all these trials and tribulations. I had no idea. Like I said, the only one I knew was the shoulder surgery. I didn't know that all the guys went through all of this and still perform. You know what I'm saying? Like a month later and stuff like that. Just the dedication is really inspiring. So thank you guys for the amazing love. Thank you guys for answering a lot of questions. I will see you soon. Matter of fact, I will see you tomorrow with 2 more videos. And as always, I love you, Army. I purple y'all. See you very soon. Peace. Matter of fact, when the doctor looked at my deviated septum, this is a true story. When I went into the doctor and I told him about it, he said, "Well, let's just take a look, because a lot of people think it's bad, but it's really not that bad. Let's just take a look here." Oh my God, it's the worst one I've ever saw. That's exactly what he said. And not in a joking way. Literally, me and my wife just looked at each other like, is this guy serious right now? He literally just said, "Oh my God, it's the worst one I've ever seen." Made me feel special in the wrong way. You feel me? I'm just like, okay, worst one. And he's a doctor that's been doing this for years. So yay for Nesto. Worst one, worst nose. Worst nose condition he's ever saw. Woohoo! Ha ha! Whatever. Worst one.